Hey, I've got three things that you can do if your job does not pay well. Number one, gather all of the experience that you can. You can volunteer to help on projects that are outside of your normal scope of job responsibilities and gain additional skills that way. You can also observe the processes of other departments to figure out just how all of the pieces fit together. Number two, ask for benefits. My favorites are 401k matching options. So that's where the employer will match your contributions up to a certain percentage. Also, I really like additional PTO and a flexible work schedule. Number three, go work somewhere else. If you feel that it's time to leave, then leave. Sticking around after the writing is on the wall, even if you think things are gonna get better or someone's promised you that things are gonna improve, that just breeds bad feelings. You can absolutely find someone else who's willing to pay you what you're worth, so go for it. Hi, I hope you found that information useful. For additional quick tips as well as consulting information, be sure to follow me on Instagram @MissAntoinetteChanel. Take care.